possible. Glenn, why aren't you in your harness?
Sorry. Free falling. Clip over, right? Seat. Over or under?
Over.
Clip down into it.
Let's go, that guy's gonna make a call.
I think we're busted.
Step up. Step up. Step up, please. Okay, now you're gonna take a step on the jersey. Got it. Stand up there. Everyone's gonna be behind us to hold us. Who are you holding?
Whoever. You get a
lawyer. Stevie's holding Kenny.
Right. Do you want him to hold you or Glenny's? Glenn's
okay, listen, you guys. Glenny, Lori Lush. Okay, take one step up. I'm gonna pull like a son of a bitch to get that cable. On the third bout, when it levels out, I'll go 1, 2, 3, and just wing it, man. All right. Wing it. Rush. You'll have the rush of your
life. Let's get the hell out of here before that guy calls
the man.
All right.
Keep
make
it happen.
Up.
Let's go.
Hey, Maddie, can I get some duct tape for you, please?
Jesus, man.
You don't have to put it on in the car, but just to see if it will fit.
You got a little rope, that would be better.
How am I going to, how does this work?
Rick, where's the clip? Around your chin.
I can't.
Where is the clip?
Bertie, you're not. That's the chopper.
That's the chopper.
It's called the bicycle.
Don't worry.
Doug.
Don't tangle them.
Keep it simple.
Keep them right like that.
Kiss, buddy, kiss.
Kiss. Is that the helmet cam?
Got everything, man.
Yes.
We're ready, let's go.
All right, let's go.
There you go.
When the car's out of gas.
Huh?
Car's out of gas.
Fair enough.
Who are we riding with?
I hope we're in the right position.
Yeah, we are.
Slow down. Slow down. Got the gun going. Get the brake up, man. Keep on going. Slow down, go right over here, stop.
Go.
Oh, you asses, go. Glenn, take the shit. Hey, John, is this camera on?
I'm gonna roll it for you. Where's your head cam? Turn around.
You just hang on.
Turn around, let me just see if it's rolling. Hold still 1 second.
I can't tell. You're moving so fast.
I'm gonna hope it is.
Hello!
Whoa!
It's tangled. We're gonna tangle.
Go with it!
Check that can real quick. Turn around one side. It's not rolling. Hold on.
Which side?
Shit.
Hold on. Come on, John.
I'm sorry. It's.
Come on.
It's rolling.
Steve, over here.
All right.
Woo! Come
on, way to go, you guys.
You know what's going on. Jeffrey, which end should I be on?
Hold on.
Side down?
Everybody clip yourself in. Everything's hooked.
Stand up. Wait, I'm not hooked on, for Christ's sake. I'm not hooked on.
Everybody ready?
Who's the other head going? One low?
One low.
Ready?
Wait, who's the...
Check your harnesses. Check all your harnesses. You're hooked?
Let me check.
Stand up.
Damn it. Where are you going? On three, Temple?
On three.
One, two, three, go!
I can't see him anymore.
They should be okay.
Get the shit, let's go!
Get out of here. Water?
Okay, get on over there. Get on over there.
I didn't jump. You got a half minute away or something? A pair of glasses, maybe?
Boy, I don't.
Steven,
I got to hide this camera.
Yeah. So you can save me from going to jail. I'm with you. Thank you. Appreciate that.
Make sure she's crazy. Who's in the other boat?
I don't know. I don't have a lot of... I tried to save him. I tried doing best I could.
not me.
I'm on vibrate.
That's me.
Okay, just look straight ahead. Whoever asked you the question.
All right. So what do you have so far?
Well, the situation is still kind of sketchy, the information as it comes in. Apparently what happened, there was a film crew that that gathered at the top span of the Skyway. They apparently tied one anchor point with a rope, went down about 250 feet and tied it back up the other way. Their intentions were to swing like a pendulum. And part of the film crew was actually in a boat in the water, and they were filming the activities of these five individuals when the rope broke. A couple of them sustained pretty serious injuries. One of them had a massive contusion to their left chest. Right now they're in the hospital and they're ruling out a possible pneumothorax. The other ones had injuries to their shoulders, possible concussions, things such as that. Two of the other victims are relatively stable.
What hospital?
They all went to Bayfront, if I understand correctly. There were five victims, four of which we actually had contact with when we arrived on scene in this particular marina. The fifth victim apparently fled the scene, so we've not had contact with that individual.
You know who the film crew was?
I'm told that the film crew was an independent crew. They were actually filming for one of the magazine-type television shows that they have.
So is there anyone missing right now at this time?
There's still one individual missing, not in the water. We have every reason to believe that he was on the boat. He was on the boat that actually brought them back. Our fire rescue boat, St. Petersburg Fire and Rescue, intercepted them in the water, and they simply followed them back. It was about a 30-foot scarab-type boat, and when they arrived at the marina, the fifth victim actually got off the boat and took off before our boat could actually follow them in.
How long ago did this happen?
The call came in at 7:45. Now, the funny thing is that the cellular phone calls to the 911 center, apparently they could not identify which bridge. So Tampa Fire Department, as well as the Coast Guard, were checking the Gandy Bridge, as well as the Howard Franklin. And then they requested our assistance to cover the Skyway, and when we got to this location, we found them. So it took a couple minutes or so for us to actually coordinate our efforts and find the victims.
And what's your name?
I'm Chief Wimberly, St. Petersburg Fire Rescue.
And your first name?
Jim.
And how do you spell your last name?
All the boats are accounted for. One of the boats, I'm told, sustained pretty major damage and was taken on water. But we're confident that we got everyone and that we've accounted for everyone.
What were the fun? Can you describe what the jumpers were doing and who actually was injured? Is it the jumpers or the film crew that got injured?
No, it was actually the, and I wouldn't say jumpers. They actually were, I guess you would call them swingers. Yeah, they apparently attached either a bungee cord or some type of cable at two points, from what I'm told, to create a half moon, and they were going to swing about 250 feet below the Skyway when the cable broke. And it threw them to the ground, or threw them to the water, actually. And that's where the injuries were sustained.
And did this include part of the film crew or part of the swinger?
Just those who were actually on the line.
And that's the swingers?
Yeah, the swingers.
The film crew was all on the boat.
The film crew was on the boat, exactly.
I noticed there's people who are in the back of the highway patrol cars. Who are they? Are they the swingers? Are they the jumpers? Or
no, all of those people that were involved on the the rope or the line are actually either in the hospital or the one individual still unaccounted for. The rest of those individuals in the back of the cruisers either have information or they're part of that film crew.
Okay. What will they be charged with?
I have no idea.
Can charges be brought against anybody on this? I mean, what kind of charges can you bring up on it?
Again, I mean, that would be a question for law enforcement. I really don't know.
What types of evidence are still back there?
I'm not in a position to know anything to discuss that.
Swing off the bridge. They were going to swing parallel to the bridge. At about 60 or 70 feet above the water, the cable snapped. All the people ended up in the water. We have one female who left here in critical condition. We have at least three other males that were also injured. They've all been taken to Bayfront Hospital. And right now we're in the process of conducting a felony investigation into possible charges of culpable negligence. There apparently was a professional film crew here filming the incident. It was planned. We have right now we have video in our possession of the actual jump.
Who are these people? What do you know about them?
We don't have any names released right now. We're told they came in. They're not from Joe's right now. We really don't.
What do you know? I mean, about the
why were they doing
planning and the event itself?
From what some of the witnesses were telling us, they were doing it to sell the video to some type of television show. We have in our possession right now a professional TV type of camera that's used by a television crew and supposedly contains video of the jump and the accident.
Who would be charged with negligence in this?
Well, there's a possibility of negligence charge to all those involved. There's also a specific charge for jumping off the bridge. We'll be looking at that, and we'll probably not be making any charges tonight. The people who actually made the jump, as I said, they're all in the hospital right now. And the other people who are involved in this and who conspired to bring this thing off could also be charged.
You know who these people are, obviously. Are they known for this now?
Just an hour or two into the investigation. We know that there were four people taken to the hospital. There's a possibility that there were actually five people involved, but right now we're going to something that we're just four.
Are you doing a search in the water for a fifth?
No, we're not. We have all the people who are involved. There's no one missing right now.
Who was there? I mean,
there was four boats was also there and had a family man on board. And he didn't actually know the rest.
How many people were involved in this?
Upwards of